The Dorchester County Sheriff's Office has arrested the suspect in a robbery at the South State Bank. That happened on Dorchester Road, North Charleston, back on Friday. Detectives identified Gerard Antonio Felder as the person responsible. He was arrested yesterday at his home in North Charleston.